every day. Many of them make their way to the sea, where they're carried by ocean currents and end up deposited on some distant shore. This is the constituents of fan mail.
I'm on Google.
Coral and shells and rock. It's plastic. This is the
Google. You ever go on Google?
I hate Google.
Future geologists, when they take core samples and they come to the 20th and 21st century, they're going to be finding a layer of plastic. And in areas like Camilla Beach, it will be the deepest of anywhere on Earth. If you eliminate.
Yes, that's the one. Yes. This one takes a lot better pictures, Mom.
Does it have everything in it it needs to take? Pictures?
Yeah, it looks like it has a card.
I'm the chemistry major at UC San Diego, and coastal
core can't use
it. Ocean was
deteriorating. Let me see.
Living right next to the bay where I grew up, I noticed that the water is not. Captain's license and became a skipper of an oceanographic research vessel. Since 1995, we've been conducting oceanographic research all the way from Australia to Central California. So we've been focused most recently in studying the North Pacific Gyre and the accumulation of plastic debris there. Where's the black net? In the Central Pacific, we've discovered an area called the Eastern Garbage Patch, which is twice the size of Texas and has, as its constituents, a huge soup of plastic. All our trash has been accumulated from Asia and the West.
All he has to do is just press the on button and then hold this down to take a picture. That's it. Yeah, I'll let him know. What's she doing? What's she doing on your iPod? We should Skype each other.
In 1999, we did a survey and found six times as much plastic as plankton. In 2008, we went back and did the exact same survey and found 46 times as much plastic. Our trash is filling up the ocean, turning it into a plastic soup, and those plastic particles are poison pills for the millions and millions of fish and invertebrates that are eating.
So you're actually finding the remains of water bottles in these
fish? Oh, absolutely. They're going into the most common fish we have out in the ocean, the lanternfish. They're consuming these plastic fragments that are these smaller sizes. We don't know how much plastic it's going to take to kill these fish, but I can tell you, so far, the most we've found has been 26 pieces. What you have is a gradual decline of the health of both us and the marine species.
Thank you. It's a good thing about folk music. You can sing about anything and make it sound like music. What do you mean? Hello.
I do believe that meaningful change occurs from the bottom up. So if you get enough people upset and angry and willing to do something about it, I do think you can make a change.
I'm just very stubborn, very persistent, and I think that those qualities have kept me going, even in the face of all these intimidation tactics.
Come on, Google.
It doesn't really scare me, it just makes me angry. It's like, hell no, I'm not stopping, I'm just angrier, and I'm going to fight.
I like Google. Google accesses like as many as 16 to 18 search engines.
So Dow Chemical asks us, can we arrive at a mutually beneficial outcome where you delay publishing this paper until approved for publication by the chemical industry? Now we took that as an attempt at bribe. When we told him in no uncertain terms what he could do with his offer, he switched tack and started